Cloud Computing and Cookie Store. Understand cloud services in an easy way. In today's life, we are using more and more virtual products and services. Behind the scene, cloud computing is powering them. Without cloud services, our digital life won't be possible. How does cloud computing serve us? It serves in many ways. The most common ones are IaaS, PaaS, and SaaS. That sounds complicated. What do they mean? Let me explain it in an easy way. This is Katie. Katie wants to eat cookies. What will Katie do? Katie goes to a bakery store to buy cookies. The store provides the cookies as the service. The only thing Katie needs to do is to buy and enjoy the cookies. Simple. That is just like SaaS, software as a service. The cloud companies provide software as the service. The only thing the client needs to do is to buy and use the software. Simple. However, Katie doesn't like the store's cookies. She wants to bake her own specialty cookies. The problem is, she doesn't have an oven for baking. What will Katie do? She went to a DIY store. The store provides the oven as a service. What Katie needs to do is to make cookies dough, rent and use the store's oven to bake the cookies by herself. It is more work. That is just like PaaS, platform as a service. The services provided by the cloud company are the platforms, such as operating systems, servers, databases. What the clients need to do is to write their own software, rent and use the platforms to run their software. It is more work. After baking for a while, Katie is not happy with the store's oven. The oven doesn't have the special baking functions she needs. What will Katie do? She rents an empty room from the store. The room has nothing but utilities such as electricity, water and gas connected, the only services provided by the store. What Katie needs to do is, turn the room into a kitchen, put in her own custom-built oven, and bake the cookies. That is a lot of work. This is just like IaaS, infrastructure as a service. The services provided by cloud company are basic infrastructures such as CPU, memory, disk and networking. What the clients need to do is to build platforms, servers, databases as desired to run their own software. That is a lot of work. Most of time we use SaaS, such as Dropbox, Gmail, or Office 365. Often business need to create their own software, run on cloud platforms such as Google GCP, Amazon AWS or Microsoft Azure. Some big companies can build it from scratch, on top of cloud infrastructure, such as compute engines and storage buckets. Congratulations! Now you can use those digital services, and understand the computing power behind it, maybe even create your own cloud services one day. Enjoy your digital life.